2012 Texas Edition GMC Sierra 5.3 liter beast V8 truck. There's the old muffler we cut off right there. Humongous. Usually put it outside, but it's freezing out here today in Tennessee. So we're gonna leave it in there for now. We'll take it out later on. It's got caked on catalytic converters there and there. It's got mud cake today is on the menu. Then it winds into a single. Then it's got the dreaded third cat that everybody hates. Then flex pipe, the 3 2.5-inch pipe. Also really nicely caked, and he still managed to do a really nice weld on it, as you guys can see. If anybody says otherwise, I'd like him to come in and show us. Anyways, it's got a vibrant miniature muffler, 4-inch round, right there. Vibrant stainless steel resonator or muffler. It's gonna give it a really nice deep tone. We've put these on before. They came out really nice. Then it's got a Y-pipe 3-inch to 2.25. And then 2.25 mandrel bent tailpipes all the way back on this side. And on this side, into the usual that we like to do. 5-inch roll by 18-inch tips. There and there. As always, comes out really nice, really clean, out the sides. And make sure you guys subscribe, please, if you guys don't mind. We would really appreciate it. And we'll try to link up the Y-pipe and the vibrant stainless steel muffler for you guys. Hope you guys like it. Let us know. GMC Sierra 1500 SLE with vibrant. Oh, yeah. Vibrant exhaust, Y-pipe, 2.25 tailpipes, 5-inch tips. Oh man, that sounds so good. You see how it's deep without the raspiness? Sound decibels? Again? Oh, that sounds so good. 105. It's not bad on the sound decibels either. It's so deep, man. Wow. How you like it, sir?
I love it.
That's what we like to hear. He loves it, we love it. It's really nicely done too. Not overly done, just clean. Sorry about the rain, guys. Oh, that sounds so good. As you guys can see how cold it is. Yeah, we just had a blizzard come through here, so. Oh, that sounds so good. We'll let you guys hear on the inside. Texas Edition GMC Sierra. Vibrant exhaust. Dudes. 5-inch tips. Look at that clean. That thing is clean, man. I gotta admit. Come get you some, guys.